When it's winter like this, I love to make chili, but I want some smoke flavor in my chili. So what I do is I get my smoker going and then I lay all my beef out, my pork, whatever I'm using in my chili on a sheet. I throw it on the smoker. I might use a little bit of hickory wood and just cook it till the beef's done and then throw it in your chili pot. That easy. You get smoke infused beef and pork into your chili. So good. It's a little quick chili tip for you. Grill every day. Later.